Just a moment, Mr. Ambassador. Just a moment, Ambassador Bennett.
Hello?
Hello?
Yes, Tap.
Mr. President?
Yes.
Well, we've still got raging disorders downtown, congregations of mobs being incited to violent action, the most violent anti-American Castro-type oratory being spouted at them. Just a general, we have some reports that churches are being attacked. It's a real holocaust. The OAS delegation came in mid-afternoon and therefore hasn't got active yet. They're having some difficulties in that this rebel group said they could only guarantee their safety if they traveled around the town in ambulances, and they say they won't do that. If there's no control, if the rebels can't control the town enough for them to travel like the commission they are,